What's up, everyone? Rubber here again. Welcome back to another episode of Miitopia. And, I do apologize about the last episode. I sort of couldn't afford the table because some family was over and, stuff like that. But, while I was off camera, I was, just doing some more adventuring. I wasn't wasting any time doing stuff that I do know these guys have them. But I'm saving up for something that I need. It's the fox fur gear, and I want to get this. So while I was off camera, I just repeated some levels and all that, and try to get more money and all that. So let's get this episode started. And if you guys like this video, make sure share this to share with a friend and stuff like that. Yeah, I'm gonna go up. I am the wind. Wow. Last night I saw what? A ghost. My heart was beating so fast I couldn't sleep. Maybe not the ghost then. What are you trying to say? I don't know. Nothing like a quick jog. Go up again. Huff puff. Get some gold. Yes, I have enough to buy the fox fur robe. I'm not feeling it. Lightning clouds. Let's take them out. Explosion! Boom! Move is so OP. We've almost managed to reach 400. Like I said, I was doing some battles off camera and stuff like that. Wait, could we please stop the pace? No! We ain't stopping. Some imps. Explosion. That didn't quite work. Let's try to see if this works. Love y'all. Cool. Sad for being here. Not had the time to play with them. Time for them to die. Yeah, there we go. Be listening in the morning. Yeah, I leveled up. Our game gained a level. Slowly gained a level. Robert gained a level. None of us have learned anything new. Alright. Hopefully, my guy wants him the fox for a robe, because I'd be happy to give that to him. Very happy. No, Seba just wants a full moon frying pan. Okay, fine, we'll get to you, I guess. Don't come back with a banana. Alright, there we go. Dude, that gives you, that gives you six attacks to defense. God. Our team is so powerful. We can, take on the world with this stuff. Random. Eat up. Alright. Alright, let's go. Come on. I really want to get this fox for gear. Come on, please. I've saved my money hard. I saved hard on getting money. I'm getting this money. Full steam ahead. We're going up again, but then we're gonna go down. It's also pretty. Agreed. Got my favorite clothes on today. Well, you're gonna be saying that way, but you're probably gonna be saying that way you get the new clothes. I'm with you there. More money. Yeah, boy. I'm not a happy bunny. More paths. I just ignore what you just heard, guys. Alright, we gotta go back to more battles. Being cool about us. Die. Yeah, hold on, so I managed to reach 400. Exactly. That was pretty grueling. Why'd you say that? And a gold line about? Yeah, I suppose. And tell us where it is. Alright, go, go, go. Don't act. Attack. Arrgh. Explosion. Poking us. Smoke with us. Oh, yes. All imps are partying. Is that what you're going for? Yeah, he did it, Seb. He killed him. Nice one, Seb. Lightning. Oh, we're all helping out. Lightning plus three. Boom. We all helped out Zoe. Like, my team is so OP. Like, we can, like, take on the world right now. Probably, something like that. I don't know. Let's get 400 people. Give to the mind power. Got 60 HP sprinkles and 30 MP sprinkles and all that. And perk at 450. Chop, chop. Alright, let's go. Alright. So, remember, going bonds. I'll get well soon. Please ask for it. Guys, seriously, I want to get the Foxfur robe. Foxfur gear. Don't put me down on this one. Whatever, I don't know. It doesn't make sense. Do not ruin the moment, this moment for me. Oh, those two like the fruit cake. Alright. Let's go. Let's go back. Hopefully sometime in this episode we're gonna get the box for a gear. We're gonna go up once more. And then we're gonna go down, then we're gonna go down again. I want a dog. Robert, you already have a dog. In real life, that is. Either they're not, we're free as the wind. So far, I haven't fought any monsters yet. Yeah, that is. Wonder where this next path leads. Nearly there now. Yeah, we're almost there. Safely navigating ourselves. Any treasure? Anything? No. Just monsters. I was out and I was surprised, and it's Mage Goblins and Lightning Clouds. Let's take him out. Die! Boom, Zoe, you're killing them all. That explosion's so overpowered. Victory. Yeah. Let's show them what we can do. I thought you'd say that. Really, did you now? Imps. Attack. Kill the imps. Oh, goodness. Where you going, Persib? Up, y'all. Let me up. Explosion. Boom. That is good. That was good. Yippee. That was food cake. We're getting a lot of cake. We're going to be stuffing ourselves with cake soon. We're continuing. Please ask for the Foxburg gear. Okay, he wants to dance with robot, give it to you, I guess. Oh my god. Please, I just want the Foxburg robe. Please. Do not ruin this moment for me, guys. Literally, I just want that robe. I mean, that gear. Randomly. Or over, like, whatever, yay, I don't know, I was paying attention. I want to try and get some more money. And I'll try to get the box break here, which is the same thing. Drop the dice of ropes from the mage. Cool. And we're gonna go down this time. Let's get this done. I'm getting hungry. Dude, you just ate. I'm raring to go. Is that true? Probably. I don't know. Oop. Oh. Look to the left. Oh, damn it. Oh, no. Oh, no. I rubbed some mad with two of people. Why did I not go right? I'm gonna go up. Recklessness. Still thinking about last night's food. What did you have to eat last night, Seb? I had haggis truffles. I'm sure I'm a worker there. so we just don't know how to respond to that. Alright. Jelly's blonde eyebrow, lightning gloves, whatever. Explosion. That move is too OP. If anyone wants to hire us in like League of Legends, you know where to find us. Miitopia. I'm just joking, guys. Green shoes. Imps and green snurps. That's new. Never expecting any green snurps to be in Nightmare Tower. Ugh. Put the way in there. That's a bad one for the team. Never give up. Oh. Robert's upset. Robert, you gotta stop being... Robert, why are you being upset with people? I knew I should have went right. Come on, Fox for gear, please. I want that Fox for gear so bad. Oh, he's never talking. What's up? I'm pressing the elip key in. I knew it. That's uncanny. Bruh. Yes! It did it, guys! Yes! God, I'm so happy I got the Fox fur gear. Yes. Alright, now to change. The only closest thing to have is this, but I quite like in the gray. I have 72. My defense is through the roof. God, like, if we're actually at the fight the Dark Lord right now, we would just be conquering. We'd just be conquering him. Our team is like so powerful, but I don't think we're ready to fight the Dark Lord. Not yet, that is. Alright, 12 defensive gear for the thief. Alright. Hopefully we should be able to do one more. And we'll finish off this path, and then that should do us. It's done. That's a pretty... See how long that would last. Hopefully it lasts a while. See how that mood lasts. Going down. Going deep into the underground. Full steam ahead. Treasure. Gold. I think I'm pulling my weight. Do you? Alright, Mage Goblins, let's get these nerds out of here. Get out of here, nerds. This ain't the Nerds Club. Oh, for Squirrel. Moody. Now you done it. Oh my gosh. We need to get you guys out of this argument. Please. We did nothing wrong. Other than we probably just upset Robert because we were dancing without him. I knew I should have turned right. I'm gonna do that. Alright, apple jellies and imps. Oh, birth coral. Interrupt. Oh, don't give me that look. Spot it in. Or then I'll probably attack. Oh no! There we go. In your face. Alright, alright. We're coming to the end. So yeah, thanks so much for watching, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like down below, comment, subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.